Hey guys, welcome back to another part of Jak and Daxter The Precursor Legacy. This is part 9, and I have been gone for a very long time. I think the last time I did this was back in like early January or something. Basically, school started back up, and I am really lazy and didn't want to do this. Like, homework didn't really kick in until the last month or so of school, but I was just lazy. I didn't want to do it. Anyways. Oh, Daxter. Okay. Anyways, we're flying through here in the Precursor Basin. I just didn't notice that's what we're doing today. The last part, the geologist told us to herd these blind mole things back into their hole, so that's what we're doing right now. Goes right in. I guess it knows where the hole is to jump straight down in a nosedive without breaking its face or anything. I think this might be the last. No. There's another one. And right there it is. Alright, let's get this last mole and herd it back into its hole. So, really? Like, right by a freaking hole. Okay. No. Okay, go on. Wrong way. No. I'm surprised it doesn't run into those dark eco boxes. Gosh dang, come on, go where I want you to. That's better. Hopefully we'll get it this time. Stupid mole! Get in the hole, man! Come on. Not that hard. No! Come on, go! Okay, please don't get it this time. Watch out for that dark toolbox. Once again, it misses. Awesome. Just awesome. Yeah. You really love me, don't you? I'm a jerk. Never had trouble with these guys. Until now, of course. Finally!
Let's go get our power cell from the geologist.
In due time, Daxter. In due time. I'm gonna fly around and collect all the precursor orders in this part of Maybe we should start chasing. I think Samos told us about the Dark Eagle Plant. Dark Eagle Infested Plant, or whatever, but it didn't tell us about that. I don't think, maybe it was curious. Anyways, these weird flying lurkers stole a power cell, so we gotta chase them down, and as usual, it's gonna be the last one we kill that has it. Oh, that was lovely driving. Yeah, Daxter, I think I figured that out, especially in the last part. Anyways, let's try to cut this jerk off. Yeah, that's right. Oh, okay, it's not. And another one. Let's go back up here and get the rest of the precursor orb up here. And here, that pink green is actually something you have to do. It's another mission you have to do, but I'll get to that later. Let's jump off here. Grab all these. I think I might have everything except this one. So let's just chase this jerk around and take him out. This guy goes over the water. Oh yeah, there's some over the water. So we got like one more of those things, and we'll probably get it chasing this guy. Just cut him off. Should be able to know. Ah, wow, that was bad. Okay. I got the speed on him, he just has that air maneuver ability. And there we go, we got him. So let's get that last precursor orb right over here in the water. Okay, two more. There we go. And, that's everything basically in this area. I think I'll go to the other area. I could do the gambler's challenge with that pink green crap, but yeah. Take out the rest of the lurkers, just so it's decently organized.
Those must be the infested plants
Let's get the lurker. Okay, there's two more lurkers, so two in that area and two in this area. And oh yeah, this one you can only chase him in one direction. You saw he tried to fly, you can't follow him up there. I'm going around, so there's no point. So you gotta follow him this way. We'll chase him up around here. He heads up here. And and drops down, and see if we can cut him off. No. Going too fast and doesn't drop fast enough, so we'll have to catch him on the ground. No, that wasn't even close. Yeah, don't want to hit those Dark Eagle boxes anymore. I've had enough experience with Dark Eagle. Can we get him this time? Yeah. We got him. So, one more. Let's go this way, okay. Let's grab these precursor orbs off the water, and then we'll head over to the last lurker. He's hanging here in between all these pillars, so let's find him. He's around here somewhere. There he is. Okay, come on. Yes, right there. Let's get him. Okay. Yeah. Can be a little annoying since, like I said before, you don't have as good turning, but that one decided to be a retard and fly right into me, so, yeah, doesn't really matter.
Good flying! Those lurkers were no match for your zoomer. That's one more power cell.
Yeah, maybe it was Kira who told us about this place. I really don't remember. It's been so long. What should we do now? Get the plants? I think I got all the precursors over here, so, yeah, let's go take care of those Dark Eagle-infested plants. So go over there to the green eco blue vent or something. Crap, I don't know. Just drive through it, and as soon as you touch the plant, it'll kill them with the green eco. But as you notice there, they're continually sprouting back up, so you can't just do this like a day. You have to do it decently. I mean, if you just keep running back and forth and actually plant your plants the whole time, you'll take care of it. It's not really that hard. You just have to run back to the green eco a few times to get them. So, yeah. Not much to talk about since we're just flying around and running over the plant. But there actually is a fire going on right down the street from my house. My sister just left, and I guess her and my mom drove by there, so they saw that, and it's really interesting because it's right in my neighborhood, and I think that's the first time I've actually witnessed something up close. My neighborhood's actually getting kind of bad. Fire doesn't mean it's a bad neighborhood, but yeah. There's all sorts of crap going on with cops and fire in my neighborhood now. It's gonna be the ghetto thing. But anyways, we got all the plants, so that nice fancy flower pops up another power cell. Because, when flowers sprout, they usually have a power cell.
You keep on impressing me, but then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations. Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it!
Yeah, thanks, Samos. Thanks. I just did an amazing job running over a bunch of plants and used the insult. I guess I can. Let's get in this part. Yeah, precursor orb, and then what to do? I don't know. Oh, maybe there ain't. Yeah, let's do this stupid rain. So this is the first of two rain challenges in this area. Basically, if you list to start the challenge.
A bunch to go.
Yeah, as Daxter said, there's a bunch of rain. You have to fly through them. There's a time limit. I mean, there's plenty of time to get them, but if you really mess up or lose your direction, which is kind of hard to do. There's a few points where you can mess up, and you won't have enough time to go back and do it again. So, like I said, you still have plenty of time to get to the ring. So, you just said that the last time I hit one, Dax. Shut up. Like, you can go a little slow and you still get them. I mean, there's a few where you have to be on top speed, but not because of the time, but because of where it's placed, like off a jump or something. But anyway, I think this is the last one, so No. The last one's always off. No, I'm pretty sure. Like, for both genres, not just this one. It's not, like, random. It's all the same, so. Yeah, this is the last one, for sure. So there, we're frozen in midair while the power cell comes out. So let's go down and get it. And we're tearing through this, but you know what? I think we've done it.